be the best person you can be. And I don't know, I love that about the Redskins.
What you said, you know, just being around, you know, the organization and just, you know, not having that feeling that it's just like a bond and it's just like a family. Even, you know, meeting some of the players when we were here and stuff, you know, you can just tell it's a brotherhood and everybody wants everybody to succeed and be the best that they can be. And I feel like that, you know, that's the biggest attribute, you know, for, that the Redskins have.
Hey, Devon, when you heard your name being called for the draft and that you were coming to the Washington Redskins, what went through your mind right there?
I was just really excited. I was excited for my family. I had everybody there with me, and it was just something we've been dreaming about for a long time, and just to see it all come together was, it was just a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Darius, you brought up Marshawn
Lynch yesterday. How did you develop that relationship, and what are some of the things that he has shared with you? So I guess he's seen in reports, you know, a lot of comparisons between me and him, and, you know, a lot of reports, you know, people ask me who I model my game after, and I always bring him up. So he actually got his Beast Mode company to reach out to me and send me some of his gear, and that's kind of how it kicked off. He sent me some Beast Mode gear, and we just been kicking it off ever since.
And what is the advice that
you? Everything go play out how it should. Just trust the process. Always have faith. Keep God first, and you know everything gonna always fall in place in the end. Just when your time comes, be ready to ball out.
Mm-hmm. Guys, for both of you, Jay Gruden and Doug Williams talked about this team has to get better at stopping the run and running the ball better. Is that a lot of pressure for you coming in as rookies being expected to perform right away?
I stopped the run for a little, so I think that's going to be easy. We just going to get to it. I'm just happy to put that hat on and go to work, so it's going to be fun.
I think I'm more than prepared to, you know, run against, you know, tough guys like this one. And I played against some in college as well. You know, at LSU, we run the ball a lot. So, you know, I'm all about, you know, carrying a load and getting a lot of touches and getting a lot of yards and touchdowns. So, that's going to be something I'm looking forward to.
Along those lines, with Darius and then to run, what was it like running against that down there in front for you
after
he does? What
was it like trying to defend him? It's one of those situations, you know, you face a team like Alabama, you know, once, twice a year, you know, and just knowing that, you know, I got to prepare, you know, for the next level going against a team like that. You know, when you're going against guys like that in the NFL every week. So, you know, I'm more than prepared, you know, from playing in the SEC conference. And, you know, it's going to be something to watch this year.
But playing against them is like, you just know what's going to happen. They're going to run the ball, basically. And it's just going to be a battle of attrition. I think we always get pumped up for those type games because we try to pride ourselves on stopping the run. But they got a good group of guys over there, so we did what we had to do.
Just heading up there to the SEC and
watching,
like, are you surprised that he wasn't a first-round pick, that he slipped in the draft?
They definitely got a steal. I thought he was going in the first.
Hey, yes, Duran, you're joining a team that already has three Crimson Tide alums on it. How excited are you to just reunite with them, especially Jonathan Allen, who you played on the D-line with? And have they said anything to you since you joined the team?
Yeah, I think they're a little bit more excited than me. But yeah, it should be a lot of fun. I know just being able to come in and already have some guys I know that just, I think it's going to help with me just getting in and trying to get at things, and they'll help me out with little things and just guide me in the right direction. So I'm blessed for that.
John, can you talk to us about your meeting when you came here and meeting with Jim Tomsula and what he was like?
Oh yeah, Coach Tomsula, he loved me crazy. but yeah, I'm just ready to get after it with him. We talked a bunch about the little schemes and stuff, so I'm just ready to go.
Great. Darius, as they've already alluded, that teams passed on you in the first round. There were six teams that picked the running back in front of you. What do you got to say to those teams that pass on you, and especially the Giants, since you'll face them twice a year?
They pick great players. You know, I can't control what happened. You know, I'm here now. You know, the Redskins definitely got a steal, and everybody's going to see this year. We'll have a great year.
Anyone else? Yeah, along those lines, we talked about this a little bit last night. I always wanted to give you a chance to respond because there's so much out there about you. One of the things was at the combine, you said there were some inappropriate questions asked. The NFL looked into that and found that that they didn't find that. So I'm just curious, we haven't had a response from their investigation show, so I'm just curious what your response to that would be.
My response to that is, you know, it's all behind me. You know, the combine was 2 months ago. You know, I just got drafted by the Washington Redskins. I'm just ready to get to work with this great organization.
Leslie, you had said, why me? You know, this whole process and this slipping. Is heading into this next chapter, is there a piece of you that feels pressure like I have to redeem myself in the eyes of anybody? Or do you feel like clean slate with this organization and it really is on the passing?
Well, anytime somebody gets drafted, you know, it's a clean slate. You know, you're going from college to a whole nother level. You're going to the highest level of this whole business. And, you know, once you get here, you know, you represent the organization, you represent yourself, you represent your family. You know, everything behind me is behind me. You know, this is a fresh, clean slate, and, you know, I'm just ready to get to work.
Over here.
I have a question for both of you. You talked about the brotherhood feeling with the Redskins. I'm curious, who reached out to you first on the team, and what did that mean to you?
Definitely my guys, John and Ryan, they reached out to me personally. And I know DJ Swag, he hit me up yesterday just congratulating me and just wishing me the best. And I haven't talked to a bunch of them, but I know they ready for me to come in and get to work.
Big Trent was one of the first guys that hit me up, man. You know, he said he can't wait to, you know, to block from this stuff. It's going to be great. And actually, Josh Norman hit me up as well. And like you said, DJ Sway hit me up as well. And also Chris Thompson, you know, he's shaking back. He's going to be ready to go this year. So just seeing all the love from, you know, the players that now, you know, that just warming you before you even get here. You know, it's just one of those things that you can't wait to get here and go to work with these guys.
Jake, last one, Jake.
For both of you, just how much did you know about this team going into this whole process, and who are you looking forward to playing with and kind of speaking with the most?
Well, you know, we both have a, you know, good knowledge of, you know, what the team is about and you know, a little history about the team. We also found out more things that we didn't know, you know, during the visit. You know, it's just one of those organizations, you know, they had a history, you know, for winning and stuff. You know, they drafted us too because they know we can, you know, bring that back to Washington, you know, help us win these games back. And like you say, stop the running and build the run game up more. So that's what we're here to do.
Yeah, like you were saying, I learned a bunch along the way just during the process. And I think we just want to come in and just bring our knowledge from college and just come in and just dominate and be the guys they need.
That concludes the press conference.